Now, when you wrote the song "Sweet Baby James," let me just one last blast from the past. I know it's hard for you to go back and look at these songs. No. Not a good. It isn't.
No.
Because I know you have to perform these a lot and everything, and you go, "Hey, you know, who
but
cares?"
Not that much.
But you love them, right?
Yep.
When you did "Sweet Baby James," I always thought, like, I was a guy. I used to put down James Taylor to all my girlfriends.
Oh, because
yeah? They were in love.
What'd
with him.
You
I go, say, look at this egotistical guy. He writes a song about himself, "Sweet Baby James." Yeah. Call himself sweet. Is the song, in fact, about you, "Sweet Baby James"?
No, it was about my my brother's kid, my nephew James.
It is okay. Good, yeah. Good. I knew you weren't like that.
I was driving down to North Carolina to see this kid. He was the firstborn of my generation. You know.
Yeah.
My older brother Alex's kid.
And you were going to be an uncle for the first time.
That's right. I was an uncle already, and I had to go down and see him. So I was driving down there from Massachusetts, and
right.
I did a straight drive, straight on down, and while I was driving I was working on this song, which was meant to be sort of like a little buckaroo kind of cowboy tune, you know.
Right.
There's that song. Go to sleep, my little buckaroo, where the light of the prairie stars is shining down on you.
So you started thinking of that, and you said, hey, I could come up with my own little...
A little, yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Huh. And then we ended up being about him.
And it ended up being about Sweet Baby James, that's
wow.
Right.
Wow.
Okay.
There is a young cowboy lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, just waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the doggies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, just as if maybe someone could hear. He says goodnight, all you moonlight ladies, rock-o-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues for the colors I choose, won't you let me go down in my dreams? And rock-o-bye, sweet baby James. Now the first of December, it was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. The Berkshires, they seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. With 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. You know, there's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep. Just singing seemed to work fine for me, yeah. So good night, all your moonlight ladies, rock-o-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues for colors I choose, won't you let me go down in my dreams? Oh, rock-o-bye, oh, sweet baby.